I'm Vanessa Hutchins, and when I was younger, I despised my legs. I thought I had tree stumps for legs because I was a dancer, so they got pretty big at times. And as I got older, I learned to appreciate them because I have muscular legs, you know, and not a lot of people have that. So it just makes my legs look even better when I wear high heels, and now I definitely appreciate it. I think that you just gotta work with what you got. You can always want to improve yourself. There's nothing wrong with that. I think being healthy is great. Working out is fun. Go do it with your girlfriends if you're unhappy. And just have fun, you know? Don't beat down on yourself too hard. If you want to get somewhere, you'll get there eventually. There's no need to rush. On a blah day, I say just completely change your look. Like, I have curly hair, so whenever I feel crappy, I straighten my hair, throw on like some cat eye eyeliner, and raid through my closet and find something I haven't worn in forever, and I feel better. And hang out with your girlfriends. Your girlfriends will always make you feel better no matter